Welcome to Tourism Talks. Today we are going to discuss on 7 P's of tourism marketing mix. Subscribe the channel for more updates. The 7 P's of tourism marketing mix are product, place, price, promotion, people, process, physical evidence. Some authors also defines more than 7 P's, like an 8th P, or more. These 7 P's are commonly used. 1. Product. This includes tour packages, accommodation, attraction, activities, transportation, restaurant, product lines, branding, etc. 2. Place. Place factor includes destination, basic infrastructure, distribution networks, movement of tourists, intermediaries, etc. 3. Price. Price also comes under the major P's of service marketing. It includes cost, demand, competition, season, discounts, allowances, package prices, price level, etc. 4. Promotion. Mainly the promotion mix, advertising, public relations, sales promotions, and other promotion-related activities or plans. 5. People. People factor includes the employees, customers, host population, other tourists or visitors at the destination. 6. Process. It is the flow of activities, customer participation, level of automation, number and sequence of steps, etc. 7. Physical evidence. Physical evidence is another important factor to ensure customer or market success. It includes facility design, equipment, gift and takeaways, reports, business cards, employee appearance, etc. Some articles defines 8th P as productivity and quality or packaging. Subscribe the channel for more updates, like, share and comment. Thank you for watching.